recent epidemic threat in Malaysia. Infectious disease specialists using gene mapping techniques of the virus have determined that this variant of ZIKV is VR23.
現在我懸籠1000萬美金，我一定將佢繩之於法。我哋係泄密者，一個維護真相嘅聯盟。我哋嘅目的係釋放偽善者嘅言論，等世人睇清楚種種用同意包住嘅惡行。
同一個錯誤會唔會犯兩次？
世事嘅嘢唔好講到咁肯定。